Home should be the safest, healthiest place in the whole world. But today's insulated, airtight homes are filled with chemicals that have never been tested for human toxicity. In the air, in the walls, the carpets, in the household cleaners.
When you look under your sink or above your laundry machine, you'll see a lot of well-known products like oven cleaners, toilet bowl cleaners, and many others that carry some pretty scary warning labels.
And it's not that hard to make an effective cleaning product if you throw a bunch of chemicals together. But it is a challenge to design a product that's safe, yet it performs as well or better than other brands.
We worked with an outside independent testing lab to conduct performance tests with major brands like Pledge, Lysol, and Shout. And what we discovered is Get Clean products work as well or better than 22 competing brands.
I get these amazing results using less product.
Shaklee introduced its first biodegradable cleaner, Basic H, in 1960. And Get Clean carries that heritage forward. They don't contain earth-unfriendly phosphates, borates, or nitrates. And not only is the packaging recyclable, but Get Clean products are highly concentrated, so there's less packaging to recycle and fewer resources required to transport it.
The products are made in harmony with nature and good health, and that is really what is the bottom line with Shaklee.
Because they're highly concentrated, Get Clean is a real value. A quarter teaspoon of Basic H squared makes 16 ounces of all-purpose cleaner. Two drops make 16 ounces of window cleaner for less than a penny. A single bottle of Basic H squared equals the cleaning uses of more than 5,000 bottles of Windex.
I'm spending just about the same amount that I used to spend per week on cleaning products. Now I'm spending that same amount per month.
And because Get Clean products are so concentrated, they represent a real value. Over $3,400 when you replace your ready-to-use cleaners with a Get Clean starter kit.
It's safe for my son, it's safe for my husband, and it's safe for my future children.
Get Clean is just a safe way to go. It's the best way to go.